How to start a quail business. Episode 1. So this is how I'm trying to build my cages. So I use lumber. This is very cheap in my country. So I build this like 1 feet apart. It's usually less than 1 feet. So I will talk in centimeters because I'm from Europe. So this from this to here, I have 30 centimeters, and you should have 20. By books, but I want the quail to have a bigger space. Until the next try, I will try to put them in a greenhouse. But this is the next best thing because they are small and they have a lot of predators. Basically, everything eats them, even cats, dogs. So I build this. Here upstairs, I will put the small chicks. This is for reproduction. Meat or eggs, or meat and egg, and here I will put the baby chicks. Now it's December, so it's a little late, so I started them in house. I will show you later. And this is the kind of wire I'm using, so it's 0.5 meter by 10 meters, and the eye it's 13 by 13 millimeters, and the thickness it's 1.2 millimeters, so it's about 0.5 inch by 0.5 inch. I will put them, so here on this I will put some steel sheets or polycarbonate or something like that, or plastic one, and you take care of the poo. After that you put something like this, but a little angle because you want the eggs to roll out. Something like this I will put upstairs, and this is it. This is how I'm preparing. I didn't isolate here because I will lose some space, and they have the possibility to make the hot air. I will put something to light up, and also electrical kit. Okay, so I will take you directly upstairs to see my first quails, because you remember you put some sheet of anything for the poo and the quail cage. I will show you if you subscribe, and I will make a new video later after I'm done with this, how it works and everything. So let me pause you and go upstairs. Okay, welcome back guys. Now let me show you how we started. So you can build on buy an incubator. This was very cheap, like I don't know, $30. So I have these 120 eggs of quails and the 25 of chicken. It's worth it for the chicken to see in Novoscope in candle. A candle. So you can, but it doesn't work very well. So I recommend you can use the flash of the phone, or also a very powerful flashlight. After the chickens hatch in the 16 days, so for 3 days, you leave them, you don't touch them. In the last 2 days or 3 days, you should check online. So in the 14 days, I leave them be, and they hatch. So I use this concentrate for starter, but mixed with corn grain and sunflower. I use this type of waterer, but they fill very quick, and you can't give them a water. I use a few supplements in their water only in the beginning. After that, now in 2 weeks, I didn't put any of concentrate for chicks. So I put a few picks of this. So I put a few vitamins in water, and this is my incubator. I put this because they fly, the little bastards fly. So I have here only 6 quails, my first 6 quails, because I got the eggs from my uncle. I didn't have a very good success rate because he doesn't grow them for reproduction, so normal eggs, the only normal eggs. So I have about 50%. So those I got from free, but you can buy quail eggs about a dime, a quarter, less than a quarter, trust me. So less than a quarter, only one eggs, hatchable eggs. And you can buy meat or like this one, eggs. I bought one from Diversity for coloration because I like them. They're pretty nice birds. See? Yes, you're nice. Hey, what are you doing? You want to press play? These are like the same. If you put them together, the quails will have 2 days and they can defend themselves against the big chickens. So this is for cats and work great. Yes, work great. Yes, about cleaning, you don't have to buy this. You can put only this kind of thing or something. I didn't clean only 2 times. One when I changed the box. I bought this one from closet. And after that, I only cleaned once because there were too many. So I didn't even put anything under them. It's just their poop and the feed. And I put 2 times, I put some cardboard here. You don't have to buy this heater, so electric heating plate. But I bought it because we are in December. It's about $20. I recommend you use only this. This is an infrared light bulb. And you can put a dimmer on the wire. And that's all, because you can set the temperature. If they are under the light, it means it's very cold. If they are spreaded and fainting, I don't know. You have to increase the heart because they are very cold. And if they scream, something like that. And that's all. And when you try to build a business, you have to think about what are you trying to do with the quails. So I decided to grow the quails. Trust me, I believe any time is not too late. I could do this 10 years ago, but it's not late. Because I want to sell live chickens, live quail, because in 6 weeks they are mature to give eggs. So you can sell them, because I was searching on Olays. So it's a kind of site with like Craigslist and like eBay. So you can buy anything. I searched for quails and I didn't find any quails, only eggs for incubation. So I bought some incubation eggs. I bought the incubator. I will try to make some homemade incubators. This is my first hatch. I follow the instructions only. So I'm pretty happy with the setup. As you can see, I'm working for my cages and see what happens. So when you're trying to build a business, you have to think about what are you trying to do. You are raising them for eggs, for meat, for reproduction, for just for fun. But they are very easy to care because they are not very sick, and I think they are very pretty. So that's the reason why I want to raise them, and they don't take much space. This one is very very friendly. It's too friendly. This one. I love you too, but I don't know what to do with you. And I don't know why he's so friendly, because I don't give him food from my hand. Okay, just subscribe and follow me, and you'll see other videos about raising quails and these chicks, and also a lot of homesteading. So see you again later. I believe it's enough for now. Dude, let me press the stop button. I like this chick.
But I also like the quills. Okay, now I can press it. Dude. They are like movie stars. Big stars. Yup. Beep. 2 weeks old. I have 6 squares. I don't know if I told you. 6 squares and 120 eggs. I believe I will have around 80 squares. New egg. Oh my god. But I have a lot of space, so I think it's okay. So the total amount of money is less than $100. But you can really build it for cheap, because you can repurpose a lot of cabinets or lumber. I don't believe you will find an infrared deck, but only the egg is mandatory, and the feed. I don't recommend you to create your own for the first weeks. After that, you can give them whatever you want, even kitchen scraps. So I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and watch the next videos about quails and chickens and homesteading. Bye bye now.